A local man has announced his candidacy for the Ward 1 district of the Bakersfield City Council. Eric Arias held a rally today to make that announcement. The seat recently became vacant when former council member Willie Rivera stepped down. Arias says in the past 6 years, he has worked closely with the residents of this ward. He says he has worked with Supervisor Leticia Perez's office and now works as a field representative for Assemblyman Rudy Salas. During today's announcement, Arias said he dreamed of enlisting into the U.S. Marine Corps like his father, but those plans changed when he was diagnosed with lymphoma. He's recovered and says he's ready to serve in a different capacity.
Growing up, we must be able to adapt and overcome, and that's exactly what we did. And in fact, that is why I'm here today, to answer the call to service, not as a United States Marine, but to answer the call to serve this city and Ward 1 as the Bakersfield City Councilman of Ward 1.
The election for Ward 1 is scheduled for this November.